Not fishermen, but covert police, dumping fake bricks of cocaine into the ocean 70 kilometres off the Perth coast. It's a ruse to nab drug traffickers allegedly linked to a Mexican cartel. What you're seeing is the biggest drug sting in Australian history.
There's some good crooks in this in the mix, and that's what we want.
The accused smugglers used two boats, Catalina and Cool Runnings, to retrieve their bounty, unaware they were under surveillance and the drugs had been switched. After tackling treacherous seas, Cool Runnings eventually ran aground with the phony drugs on board. Then, under the cover of darkness, Tactical Response Group officers pounced.
I say that is a magnificent effort to defend our shores, to defend our country from the threat of organised crime.
The Catalina towed the smaller vessel away, but when it arrived at shore, officers were waiting. 12 people were arrested, $2 million seized.
This secret international operation was conjured up after the real shipment of cocaine was intercepted almost 16,000 kilometres away from here, off the coast of Ecuador.
The investigation, dubbed Operation Beach, was a joint effort between American and Australian police. Now their attention turns to who supplied the Colombian powder.
We will come after you regardless of where you live on this earth.
Emily Baker, 7 News.